Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A is bigger than B, both A and B are positive. A squared plus B squared equals 6 times A times B. What is the value of A plus B over A minus B? We want to find a plus b first. A plus b squared equals a squared plus 2 times a times b plus b squared. A squared plus b squared equals 6 times a times b. Therefore, we have 6a times b plus 2 times A times B equals 8 times A times B. Both A and B are positive. Taking square roots on both sides of this equation, then we have A plus B equals square root of 8 times A times B, which is 2 times square root of 2 times A times B. A minus B squared equals A squared minus 2 times A times B plus B squared. A squared plus B squared equals 6 A times B times, which is 4AB. A is bigger than B. Therefore, A minus B is positive. Taking square roots on both sides, then we have A minus B equals square root of 4 times A times B equals 2 times square root of A times B. Now we are ready to derive the answer for this fraction of A plus B and A minus B. We replace A plus B by 2 times 2 times A times B. We replace A minus B by 2 times square root of A times B. We simplify the right-hand side, which is 2. A plus B over A minus B equals square root of 2 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.